To everything, there is a season. A time to laugh, a time to cry. A time to be silent, a time to speak. A time to be born, and a time to die. Death is inevitable. And when it comes, it's the end. Or is it? Some say Jesus died, and 3 days later, he rose from the grave. There's a part of me that wants to believe. Wants to believe there's something more to this life. I want to believe. It seems impossible. It seems irrational. His followers built a whole religion around this event. They would die defending it. Did Jesus rise from the dead? Is this the greatest miracle ever? Or is the entire church just smoke and mirrors?